The Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC, has reported 29 new cases of COVID-19 in the last 24 hours. This brings the total number of confirmed cases to 167,430. The new infections were recorded in 7 states, with Lagos having the highest number of 16. One death was also reported, bringing the death toll to 2,119.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.